I admire all kinds of leaders. In the political arena, I have admired Mahatma Gandhi, who was a political leader, and Martin Luther King, Nelson Mandela, Oscar Arias. In the business world, I have admired Bill Gates and Warren Buffett. They are real business leaders, authentic, real business leaders. And of course, Steve Jobs. In the spiritual realm, I've admired leaders like St. Augustine, Mother Teresa, and also the great sages of the Upanishads, Buddha, and the Eastern philosophers like Lao Tzu and Confucius. And finally, my own role models have been people like the great poets, Rumi, Rabindranath Tagore, Kabir. I think they are the greatest leaders of the world because they have deep insight into all the areas I talk about.